when things happen to you, it's hard to not internalize it, but it is harder to hold on to it because, you know, those people are going on with their lives, and but you are blocking a blessing that you may, you know, that is yours, and God is ready to give it to you, but it's just not coming because you're blocking it. If you have something that you are internalizing, if you have negative energy that you are holding on to, I am going to encourage you, release that negative energy.